This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The National Bank of India was formed in 1863 and became one of the larger London overseas banks, operating not only in the Indian subcontinent but in communities around the Indian Ocean. In 1948, it purchased the very much smaller Grindlays Bank, renaming itself National and Grindlays some 10 years later following further acquisitions. Its name was shortened to Grindlays Bank in 1974. Grindlays was taken over by Australia and New Zealand Banking Group in 1984 and renamed ANZ Grindlays Bank. Standard Chartered Bank acquired ANZ Grindlays in 2000. After the merger, the Grindlays name fell out of use. Contents 1. History 11. National Bank of India 12. Grindlays 13. National and Grindlays 2. See also 3. References. History. National Bank of India. The Calcutta City Banking Corporation was formed in 1863 as an Indian registered bank, changing its name to the National Bank of India NBI a few months later. Offices in London and Bombay followed in 1864 and 1865. Crucial to the bank's future, its head office was transferred to London in 1866 and the company was registered under the UK Companies Act, giving it much greater international potential, but it was a move that was fiercely contested for many years. NBI remained with these three offices until 1870, when it sought to exploit opportunities in China with a branch in Hong Kong and, later, in Shanghai. Substantial losses threatened the bank and the Chinese operations were eventually closed without neglecting its domestic market. NBI began to expand around the fringes of the Indian Ocean, particularly Aden and East Africa. By 1900, NBI had 19 branches and £10 million of assets. Steady expansion continued through the early 1900s, and by the outbreak of World War I, NBI was the seventh largest of the London registered overseas banks. Growth continued during the war, and by 1918, the bank's assets were £33 million, with record profits of over £400,000 around that time. Detailed discussions took place with Lloyds Bank and agreement was reached in principle for Lloyds to acquire NBI, but, according to the bank's official history, the proposal was vetoed by the authorities. The inter-war years saw NBI stagnate, only 2 new branches were opened and there was no growth in the bank's assets. More substantial change was to come after the Second World War. In August 1947, India was granted independence with all the turmoil that entailed in the bank's main market. Undaunted, the following year NBI purchased Grindlays Bank from National Provincial Bank. Grindlays then had deposits of around £20 million, compared with over £70 million for NBI. Grindlays' Robert Melville Grindley established a firm, Leslie Small share position. National and Grindlays. NBI and Grindlays were not merged operationally until 1958 under the name National Overseas and Grindlays Bank, renamed National and Grindlays Bank NGB in 1959. In 1961, NGB exchanged a 25% share in NGB for Lloyds Bank's Eastern Division, an operation which included the celebrated Cox's Bank, par excellence bankers to the British Army. In 1968, National Provincial Bank sold its shareholding to Lloyds Bank, and in 1969, Citibank took a 40% stake in NGB. Also in 1969, the Ottoman Bank sold its branches in London, Cyprus, Sudan, Jordan, Qatar, East Africa, the Emirates and Rhodesia to the National and Grindlays Bank, which dropped the national prefix in 1975. Grindlays Bank later bought the Ottoman Bank's separate operations in France and Geneva, Bank Ottomane, and renamed them Grindlays Bank, France in 1984. Citibank and Lloyds sold Grindlays to the Australia and New Zealand Banking Group in 1989. 5 years after it acquired Grindlays, ANZ changed Grindlays' name to ANZ Grindlays Bank and transferred its domicile, requiring an Act of Parliament, to Australia in 1995. In 1993, ANZ Grindlays sold its African operations to Standard Bank Investment Corporation Stanbic, which was the holding company for Standard Bank of South Africa's operations outside South Africa. Standard Chartered Bank had sold its shares in Standard Bank of South Africa to the Bank's existing shareholders in 1987 to escape anti-apartheid sanctions against South Africa. In 2000, ANZ sold its Grindlays subsidiary to Standard Chartered, which merged it with its existing banking operations. See also Minerva House, Grindlays London headquarters. References: Carat ABCDEFGHI. Jeffrey Tyson, 100 Years of Banking in Asia and Africa, 1963. Carat ABCD. Jeffrey Jones, British Multinational Banking 1830-1990, 1993. Carat History of the Bank, from the Ottoman Bank's Archives and Research Centre, retrieved 2 February 2008. Carat Australia and New Zealand Banking Group Act 1996, Office of Public Sector Information, the National Archives, retrieved 12 April 2009. Reserve Bank, Reserve Bank of India. Public Sector Banks: Allahabad Bank, Andhra Bank, Bank of Baroda, Bank of India, Bank of Maharashtra, Bharatiya Mahila Bank, Canara Bank, Central Bank of India, Corporation Bank, Dina Bank, IDBI Bank, Indian Bank, Indian Overseas Bank, Oriental Bank of Commerce, Post Bank of India, Punjab, DCB Bank, Dhanlaxmi Bank, Federal Bank, HDFC Bank, Assisi Bank, IDFC Bank, IndusInd Bank, Jammu Buldana Urban Cosmos Bank, Repco Bank, Saraswat Bank, Shamrao Vithal Co-op Bank, TNSC Bank, Rikit Nagrik Sahakari Bank. Foreign banks: ABN AMRO, Abu Dhabi Commercial Bank, Antwerp Diamond Bank, Australia and New Zealand Banking Group, Bank International Indonesia, Bank of America, Bank of Bahrain and Kuwait, Bank of Ceylon, The Bank of Tokyo, Mitsubishi UFJ Barclays, Citibank India, Credit Suisse, Deutsche Bank, HSBC, The Royal Bank of Scotland, Scotiabank, Standard Chartered, Regional Rural Banks, Andhra Pragathi Grameena Bank, Kerala Gramin Bank, Bangia Gramin Vikash Bank, Gramin Bank of Aryavart, North Malabar Gramin Bank, Pallavan Grama Bank, Pandyan Grama Bank, Pasham Banga Gramin Bank, Sarva Up Gramin Bank, South Malabar Gramin Bank, Uttar Bihar Gramin Bank, Vananchal Gramin Bank. List of regional rural banks in Uttar Pradesh. Interbank Networks, BANCS, Cashnet, Cirrus, IMPS, UPI, Mitter, NFS Plus, Rupee. Defunct banks: Alliance Bank of Simla, Arbuthnot Bank of Chettinad, Bank of Cochin, Bank of Hindostan, Bank of Madras, Bank of Madura, Bank of Rajasthan, Bank of Thanjavur, Bareilly Corporation Bank, Bengal Central Bank, Bharat Overseas Bank, Centurion Bank of Punjab, Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China, Commercial Bank of India, Das Bank, Exchange Bank of India, Imperial Bank of India, Ing Visya Bank, Lakshmi Commercial Bank, Lord Krishna Bank, Madhaspura Mercantile Cooperative Bank, Mercantile Bank of India, London and China, Mirage State Bank, Nath Bank, Nejingadi Bank, New Bank of India, Oriental Bank Corporation, Oudh Commercial Bank, Palai Central Bank, Pandyan Bank, Sikkim Bank, State Bank of Indore, State Bank of Saurashtra, Times Bank, United Industrial Bank, United Western Bank. Related topics: Banks Board, Bureau, Banking Codes and Standards, Board of India, ATM Usage Fees in India, Dematerialization, DEMOT, Foreign Exchange, Forex, Indian Financial System Code, IFSC. List of banks in India: National Electronic Fund Transfer, NEFT, National Payments Corporation of India, Real-Time Gross Settlement, RTGS, Structured Financial Messaging System, SFMS, Prepaid Payment Instruments in India, VE, Standard Chartered divisions and subsidiaries: current Standard Chartered Bangladesh, Standard Chartered Ghana, Standard Chartered Hong Kong, Standard Chartered Kenya, Standard Chartered Korea, Standard Chartered Nepal, Standard Chartered Pakistan, Standard Chartered Sri Lanka, Standard Chartered Tanzania, Standard Chartered Thailand, Standard Chartered Uganda, Standard Chartered Zambia, Standard Chartered Zimbabwe, former Allahabad Bank 1. Standard Bank 2, Standard Chartered Bank of Canada 3, Chartered Trust 3, predecessors: American Express Bank, Bank of British West Africa, Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China, Colesberg Bank, Grindlays Bank, Shinchu International Bank, P. Mervyn Davies, Peter Sands, James Wilson, Bill Winters. Sponsorships: The Greatest Race on Earth, Hong Kong Marathon, Jersey Marathon, Kuala Lumpur Marathon, Mumbai Marathon, Nairobi Marathon, Singapore Marathon, Singapore Sevens. Other: Seeing is Believing. One, Nationalized VE, The Royal Bank of Scotland Group, Retail Banking, Adam Jamjarkar's Lombard North Central Board of Directors, Sir Philip Hampton Chairman, Ross McEwen Group CEO, Sir Sandy Crombie, Ewan Stevenson, Alison Davis, Penny Hughes, Morton Fries, Brendan Nelson, Baroness Noakes, Robert Gillespie, Aileen Taylor. Former businesses: RBS, National Commercial Bank of Scotland, National Bank of Scotland, Commercial Bank of Scotland, Williams National Westminster Bank of Canada Banco NatWest Espana Lloyds and National Provincial Foreign Bank WorldPay Annual Group Revenue, £197 billion 2013 British Pounds Employees, 118,600 Stock Symbol, LSE